What's up guys, it's Sydney and I came here today to give you a couple really great warm-up stretches and drills to get you ready for the 18.2 open WOD. Alright, I'm going to be using our WODFitters pull-up band. If you don't have one, you can look at the link below and I'll link them there for you to grab your set. Okay, the first four, you're actually going to be laying out on the mat. Okay, you're going to loop your band right around your shoe. Okay, and then you're going to lay on your side for the first one. We're just going to go a regular quad stretch for this first one. Okay, you've got bar facing burpees and you've got dumbbell front squats. So we need your quads to be nice and warmed up. Good. Kick and relax and pull back in, keeping your knee close. Kick and relax and pull that knee back in close. Make sure there's an active stretch so you're not holding a static stretch here. Okay, the second one you're going to lay over onto your back. Keeping that band on one toe, you're gonna go cross body taps. Okay, so you're gonna cross over, tap your foot, pull back to the top, tap your foot, pull back to the top. Okay, this is gonna activate your glutes again for that open, for the bar burpees, for the front squat. Okay, we're just opening up the glutes and then rotating the hips as well. Okay, the next one, you're actually gonna put the band around both of your shoes. Okay, and then you're going to open up your legs wide, grabbing onto that top band. You're going to pull your chest down and relax. Pull your chest down and relax. It's going to be a lot of hip flexion with the barbell burpees and the squats, hip moving up and down and back and forth. Okay, so let's open them up and close them as well. Okay, and the very last one with your band, and then I'll give you a couple without the band, is just a regular squat. Okay, so you're going to put the band around both of your feet. You're going to drop down, throw it over your head and over one of your shoulders. Okay, you're going to stand and sit, taking those knees right outside of your band. All right, extend the hips at the top. Spend a little time at the bottom, getting those hips comfortable with the bottom position, like in your squat, and extend all the way at the top. Okay, squat down and release the band, and the last couple. Just gonna be some mobility drills for the barbell burpees. First one, you're gonna go upward dog to down dog. So you're gonna start in the up dog, start down dog, sorry. Drop your hips down and back up. Up and down. You wanna get the hips warmed up, get your abdomen stretched out, get the lower back muscle stretched for those barbell burpees. And one more. Good. And the last part, just a little bit of dynamic movement again. We're going to go horizontal jump to vertical jump. So you're going to jump up, out, turn around, jump up, and out. Okay, that's going to get you activated, get your Achilles warmed up, get your calves warm for those barbell burpees, the jump overs. And then, of course, everything works together in sync with your core for the front squats and the burpees as well. All right, good luck with your 18.2. Let me know how it goes. And if you need a set of WODFitters mini or pull-up bands like this, just look at the link below. See you guys. Good luck.